for me, basically, this really has been a transformation. Not just looking at the way, you know, you speak in public or the way you communicate with people, but, you know, what you see from what's happening around here, you know, for each single person here. Like Neha, for example, all of you spoke about the transformations that she's going through, you know, Yogi, Vivek and Vinod. It's amazing, the kind of transformation which you see right in front of your eyes, and that makes you believe that, you know, a lot of things are possible when you have gone in a certain path till now, you're able to transform. So, you know, one thing which comes to my mind is basically there's the saying that, you know, when the cocoon, the caterpillar thought that this was the last day in its life, it suddenly transformed into a butterfly. You know, so there is a time for change, and if you really believe in yourself, if you really believe that the transformation is possible, it definitely will happen. So I can actually see that happening in a lot of, so that basically inspires me. And another thing which inspires me is, you know, like Pooja was saying, there are different elements which you can take from everybody here. You know, there's a smile, you know, Vinod gives, you know, there's a body language, there's a sense of confidence, you know, everybody from, you know, Shivani, Neha, everybody has contributed here. So there are elements which I can imbibe and I can transform myself into a much better person, which is, and I absolutely, I mean, I'm really thankful to Ian for giving me this opportunity, because, you know, it's right out of the blue. I mean, I probably wouldn't have come here if he hadn't given me that call. So I decided to take the chance, and I'm absolutely delighted that I have done that. Thank you very much.
Wow.